because Jordine's there in front of me filming, unfortunately, it makes it a little hard to contain yourself. However, on behalf of myself and I'm sure all the English faculty, we want to wish our Year 10 a wonderful future. They've been an absolute pleasure to teach. We have seen them grow into lovely, independent, strong-minded individuals with abilities which have surprised us in many ways. We want them to have every success in life, and we know that they'll endeavour to pursue every single one of their dreams. Stay true to yourself, know we care, and we'll be behind you every day. Thank you. Like a jail cell, a penitentiary, my time spent there, it only made me sick. And I don't ever want to be like you. I don't want to do the things you do. I'm never going to hear the words you say. And I don't ever want to, I don't ever want to be. Be just like you. Oh, what I'm saying is, this is the anthem for all your hands up. You don't wanna be you. Go to college, a university, get a real job. That's what they said to me, but I could never.
Okay, so I guess this is it. Congratulations on making it through to this very important day. You have worked hard over the last 2 years to gain your school certificate, so well done. Another thing I'd like to say is congratulations to my footy team for the last 2 years. I've enjoyed coaching you for the last 2 years. You have worked extremely hard, and I'm going to be very, very sad to see you go. You're one of the best groups that I've had in terms of companionship and team spirit, so well done there. And on our great training efforts on Monday afternoon, especially in Year 9, that was really, really funny. And I hope you keep on doing your push-ups and sit-ups properly. I don't want to have to beat you again. Okay, so well done, and keep training hard, and I'm sure you'll all succeed. One day, I want one of you to come back and be wearing one of these, okay? So luck, I'm going to miss you all. Bye.
With us, and enjoy everything in the future. You going on to Year 11? Good. Enjoy.
Well, good luck in Year 11.
Good luck, yes. And hope it goes well, mate. And thank you for being a wonderful customer.
Enjoyed my cameos with your advisor. We'll certainly miss all the friendly faces and the great, you know, bunch of kids that you were. We'd like to send out a special thank you to all the aerobics girls for all their hard work. What happens to Adelaide?
Stays in Adelaide.
Good luck.
Good luck, Year 10.
Thanks so much.
What I'm saying is, this is the anthem. Throw all your hands up. You got to feel me. Sing if you're with me. Yeah.
Congratulations, Year 10, on finishing the year. I know that you will miss the dulcet tones of my voice as I bellow out over the assembly and in the classroom. My class would like me to say goodbye to them. I have to read out all their names if I can find them. Brian, Joanna, Michael, Jerry, Tom, Michelle, Desmond, Emma, Jordan, Nepa, Tassiong, Lewis, Stephen, Dion, Rebecca, Julie, Jessica, Kevin, Ryan, Tyrone, Zach, James, Eleanor, Natalie, Kanina, Tamanaka, Jack, Natalie, Regan. Congratulations, year 10. 10 ES, we rule. I wanna be just like you.
Hi Year 10, having only been at Peakhurst for a short time, I haven't really had the opportunity to teach most of you, but from what I've heard, you're not a bad bunch of students. I wish each and every one of you all the best of luck for your adventure over the next couple of years, whether you're going to Oatley or you're going to work or future or further education. But remember to have fun along the way, and hopefully you've remembered one thing from Japanese, minasan sayonara.
Shibaba, yeah! Oh, yeah, buddy! Oh,
yeah. I would. Grab his gun and run off.
He's like shivering.
Fighting?
What?
Just there, right there.
It is now time after 2,000 days of schooling, being 10 years, 50 plus teachers, two maybe three schools. Now as your time here draws to a close, please remember what Mr. White has always said. Boys, try your best, train hard and eat well. And girls, don't put the makeup on with a spatula. Thank you. Thank you for your time.